bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
Oh, we got a big one.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
Almost got him. Don't let up. Ease off on the reeling.
Yeah, scored big this time.
Great job, Nocht.
Nice work, dude!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Galati, don't you help? Nocht?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott. Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Thing we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently, the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way. I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside!
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it. And she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me. Yeah, who do you think it is?
Catch you at a bad time.
Are you here yet?
Yeah, I'm at the crow's nest.
Good. Thanks for agreeing to meet with me.
Sure.
So, are you ready to move out?
Of course. What about you? Are you mentally prepared?
Of course. I'll be right over.
About time.
What'll it be?
Just the water's fine. Thanks.
Allow me to ask you once more. Are you sure you're ready to take on the Blade Master?
I went up against the High Commander and got my ass handed to me. I didn't stand a chance. And I never will unless I get more power.
Then answer my question. Are you ready or not?
You think I would have called you here if I weren't?
So you're ready to face death. Gilgamesh awaits challengers in the deepest recesses of those ruins. It's been 30 years since we uncovered the caves. We've sent countless expeditions, but all of our efforts have afforded us no rewards. And no survivors.
Except for you. You undertook the trial, and you made it back alive. Barely.
Let's move. Did you tell your friends why you were taking off?
Just said it was business. Didn't want them getting all worried about me.
Or knowing your pride took a beating.
No turning back now.
Determined to become the King's Shield, and prepare them to inherit the power they pursue.
The Blade Master's men have sworn their loyalty both before and beyond the grave, swearing off to be worthy.
Then they'd better prepare for disappointment. Let's get easy.
Die! Die! Die!
Only way to go is down.
You come to prove yourself worthy of my mantle?
I do. I am here to undertake the trial of Gilgamesh.
And what is it you hope to glean?
Power. And you're gonna give it to me.
Is that so? Deserves the honor of fighting beside the chosen king as his sworn shield.
You saying I don't?
A great evil threatens the people of your world. It is but the King of Kings and his shield who can safeguard their lives. All those unworthy or unwilling to rise to the task meet their end here, by my blade.
I ain't meeting mine anytime soon. This trial hasn't even begun.
If you do not fear death, then go forth with reckless abandon and prove your worth.
You are ready for this.
In that case, let the trials begin.
So the Blade Master.
He's a master of blades. What? Were you expecting something profound? Rest up while you got the chance.
Time to take a load off.
The Blademaster isn't here to train you. He's here to test you. He won't go easy on you just because you joined the Crown's Guard.
So, no mercy for newbies like me. So what? The weak aren't worthy of serving his shield?
In his eyes, the weak aren't worthy of living. All of them are fools, punished for aspiring beyond their station. I was a fool back then, too. And I was punished.
But you weren't killed. Maybe you weren't worthy of serving a shield. But he must have seen you as worthy of living.
Maybe he did, maybe he didn't. That was much more than a soup. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Done and done.
Impressive. You may have the strength to defeat the darkness, but do you have the spirit to survive these trials?
What's this?
A trial chamber. The handholding stops here. Good luck.
For the shield of the king must kneel in subjugation before no man.
Thanks for the advice, and for the pick-me-up.
Well, you made it out alive. Your first trial may have ended, but many more await you on your road to an audience with the Blade Master. Prepare yourself.
Better rest here while I can. My father never undertook the trial of Gilgamesh, did he?
No. You want to know why?
I do. I mean, it can't be because he was scared, right?
Not of the trial. He was scared of failing as leader of the Crown's Guard and as shield of the king. He couldn't leave His Majesty alone, weakened by the wall as he was. After all, what good is a shield with no one to protect? What about you? Worried about leaving Your Majesty alone?
A little. But I'm gonna do what's right for me, like my father did what was right for him.
That was much more than a soup.
How long has it been since you undertook the trial? 30 years or so?
Give or take. I was a lot younger than you are, and far less experienced. It's a wonder I even made it out alive.
This place looked familiar to you?
Vaguely. The younger me had little mind for taking in the sights.
Pathetic. Pathetic.
It's all yours, Marshal.
Well, don't mind my son. another trial chamber.
And another chance for the warriors to impart their wisdom. It won't come easy, though. You'll have to earn it.
Venture forth, young warrior, bearing our hopes and dreams.
Look ahead for the shield. Future.
Leave it to me.
The skills shared by these souls have been passed down for generations. I feel that the king would do well to put them to use.
Thank you.
set foot on these grounds. All of them fools, unprepared for the dangers lurking within. They all meet with the same fate, as will you.
I don't think so.
Think what you may, but I know otherwise. The Lucis you call home is nothing like the Lucis I once served. Your age has forgotten the horrors of war, coddled by the king, and drunk off the complacency of peace. No shield worthy of defending the true king could be born from such depravity.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Look on the bright side. Everyone loves an underdog.
Will you stand tall, even when your flesh fails you? Or will you fall to your knees?
Might as well take a break. Rest up while you got the chance. Never thought I'd make my way back to the Tempering Grounds.
You said it's been 30 years. Were you as immortal then as you are now?
If you want to know, I'll talk.
The Blade Master. What was he like?
I don't remember much, except for those eyes. They pierced my heart and peered right into my soul. It was like he knew my every move even before I did. Try as you may, there's no fooling those eyes.
We'll see about that. Let's go.
He who protects the king must boast muscle and metal, both finely tempered. Should he lack either, the shield will shatter.
It's over. Hard and fast! Damn him!
Pathetic.
Too slow.
Ultimate trial awaits. And then you are prepared to serve as the shield of the chosen.
Take him! Take him!
truth, for the shield of the king must deceive none, not even himself.
Yeah, easier said than done.
The shield is bold, shrinking before none.
Please not the arsenal at your behest.
Yeah!
want, but the final trial awaits you.
Nice work. Maybe you've got what it takes after all. Maybe. But it ain't for you or me to decide. Better rest here while I can. Well, what about you? I want to know what was going through your head back then. You that interested in me? I mean, you were a lot younger than I am. And a lot brasher, too, if you can believe it. Wouldn't listen to a single word anyone said. I thought I was invincible. No one could stop me. Until he cut me down to size. I was cast out in defeat, my hubris laid bare for all to see. You really are immortal, they said, and it stuck. That's rough. Still, you made it back alive, something no one else has ever done. And I respect that. Let's go.
Come here to die, have you?
You looking to die again?
You amuse, but do not impress. You lack his conviction.
Whose?
He who traversed these caves some 30 years ago. Turning a deaf ear to our wails and wishes, he proceeded unfazed, eyes ever forward. Yet he proved powerless before the general, cast out in defeat. If even he could not succeed, I see no hope for you.
Claris would have tried to stop you, you know. Just like he tried to stop me. All those years ago. How come? Because one aspiring to the role of King's Shield can stake his life for none but his liege. Not even for himself. Do you dare risk all for naught in return? His words stayed with me. And he was right. I barely made it back with nothing to show for it. So you're gonna stop me? No, I won't. But I will warn you one last time of the danger you're about to face. Just like your father warned me. Once you set foot through that door, there's no turning back. And no one to help you if you fall. One false step and it may prove your last. I'll be fine. Maybe I'll come back with a souvenir. Just come back alive. Be safe, Gladio. There's a chill in the air. I can feel his presence. You better be ready for me. I'm here.
Grand mission your brute force.
Yeah. Let's see if you can handle it.
Huh?
prison!
So long as fear binds your heart, the power you possess is wasted on you.
I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve, too. Ain't no way I'm backing down now.
Nothing can stop me now.
Monster.
For no man! Not exactly the souvenir I had in mind. It took me a while, but I realized something. You're right. I am afraid. Afraid of accepting the fact that maybe I'm not really cut out for the job I'm expected to do. But hey, at least I'm not walking away empty-handed. I'd better get going. I may be all muscle and no metal, but I'm gonna keep protecting Noct the only way I know how.
Spoken like a true shield of the king. Fear and doubt beget death alone. He who averts his gaze from his own faults cannot himself a true shield call. But you, having made peace with your inner self, have proven you are worthy. The chosen king should be so fortunate as to have a man like yourself serving at his side.
You mean?
And with this glaive, I entrust my power to you.
Where did you...
Taken from the young man who impressed me with his strength of will. It was with this very blade he stole from me my arm.
But I can't accept this.
If he still walks among the living, a man of his metal will have doubtless transcended attachment to mere material possessions.
You're probably right. In that case, don't mind if I do.
Now, hasten forth, with mind unclouded by doubt and will unmoved by fear. The last king of Lucis is ill fit to fight without his shield.
Thanks again.
You made it.
Sure did.
And so quickly. I'm impressed.
Brought this back with me too. Figured you might get a kick out of it.
I wondered where I put that thing. keep it. Makes for a better souvenir than that scar.
You know, he mentioned he lost his arm in battle with a real hot-headed young guy back in the day.
That's so.
Whoever it was left a lasting impression on him. Talked about how the guy had the strongest will he'd ever seen.
Takes more than will to complete the trial. You need to wield your weapon with a primal finesse. If you fail to prove your might, you get cast out empty-handed.
I don't know. He didn't seem to think the guy would let it bother him. Said the guy's too old to care about material things anymore. If he's still alive.
Gladio.
Huh?
I hope you feel more confident in light of your success today. Few men can lay claim to such an accomplishment. Not even Kor the Immortal.
Yeah, but I didn't earn myself a badass nickname like he did. Still, I'm glad I went through with it. I can finally say I'm truly ready to fulfill my duty.
Good.
Well, I guess this shield better mosey on back to his king. Wouldn't want him to get scared without me.
Get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so.
An Imperial blockade.
What was that?
My apologies. We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, I'm waiting for help.
Pronto! I'll back you up, Noct.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Pronto.
You ready? No, that's a nice guy!
Hey! Watch out!
Spaced out a second.
Ah, don't sweat.
Hey, Ignis, instructions! Everyone form up!
Right here!
Yep.
How we hold on?
Get by.
Yes! You one hit him! Woo!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.